Yeah. The big story on Action News, though, tonight, a pop-up car rally that quickly got out of control. Three people were injured in an accident that left one car cut in half. It's all believed to have started with a gathering at the Willow Grove Mall. Action News reporter Katie Cattrall following this story. She joins us live at the Abington Police Department with the latest details tonight. Katie.
Maggie, police are looking for who was behind the wheels of those vehicles. Police say that those cars are from all over the area, from New Jersey and from Delaware, and they say what happened was not only dangerous for the drivers themselves, but for the public as well.
These cars just keep coming.
That's terrible, honestly. I don't know why people do that. Like, it's dangerous to everybody.
Abington Township Police say just after 12:30 a.m., close to 200 vehicles arrived at the first level parking lot of the Willow Grove Park Mall for an unauthorized pop-up car rally. Some of the people drove recklessly, revving engines and skidding tires. Police say when they arrived, the drivers fled. Many continued south on Route 611 using the northbound and southbound lanes.
Am I shocked? A little, because this is Montgomery County, and you would think they would know a little bit better with Montgomery County.
Police say shortly after they received a call for an accident at Old Welsh Road and Fitzwatertown Road involving a vehicle that they believe had recently left the rally. Officers say the striking vehicle had struck several parked and unattended vehicles. The backseat passenger was ejected from the vehicle, and the driver and front seat passenger were extricated by responding crews. All three of the occupants were transported to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police say they are lucky to be alive.
The reckless nature of their driving at the mall and when they left, driving in southbound and the northbound lanes of 611, things like that. It's just, it's terrifying for the public, it's dangerous, and it's a hazardous situation for everyone involved, including those people driving the vehicles that are participating in this event.
Police say unsafe events like this will not be tolerated, and anyone identified will be prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law. Reporting live in Abington Township, Katie Cattrall, Channel 6, Action News. Maggie.
Katie, thank you.